Mr. Scott, welcome to Nielsen Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram. Thank you for coming. What's it like to come out to an event like this and meet the fans that remember your 11-year career in the NFL with the Ravens and the Jets? They want your autograph. What's it like to meet your fans on a day like this?
Well, first of all, this is my hangout spot, so you don't have to welcome me. I spend a lot of time here. It's always fun to come here and talk shop with the guys. I'm a car guy, Mopar guy, you know, from Detroit, Michigan. But to answer your second question, it's fun, you know, to be able to reach out and share fine moments of experiences, you know, throughout the NFL. Maybe somebody saw a play, you know, and they can recall and you can kind of relive it again. But it's always a privilege to see people that appreciate, you know, what you put in.
Now you're on CBS, the NFL pregame show. You like it. You do a great job. You're very natural. How do you feel about the way things are going there?
Oh, it's fun. I mean, how blessed am I, you know, to step off the NFL field and within 2 years be on the number one pregame show in the country, and also be able to have an opportunity this year to call number 50, which was a historical Super Bowl, you know, and blessed to be a part of that telecast, that broadcast team that did a tremendous job to watch an amazing game. Talk about watching a sheriff get his second title. Maybe he walks off into the sunset, maybe not, but it was one hell of a show, and I was happy that, you know, I was able to be there front and center.
Rex Ryan, a guy who's been with you your whole career. He was your head coach. He was with you in Baltimore. What's Rex like? Is he, you think he's a good coach? Obviously, he likes you because he was with you. You're with him your entire career.
Well, the strength of Rex Ryan is, you know, when you talk, you know, there's always been a lot of parallels between sports and, you know, war, so to speak. You know, and I understand, you know, that really war is really life or death. But that's the mentality that we try and take as athletes. And Rex Ryan is one of these guys, one of these leaders that make you feel like he's in the hole with you. He's in that bunker with you. He doesn't seem like one of these generals that are calling the shots from far away. He's right there on the front line with you. And that's something to be said about a head coach that's willing to put himself out there for his players. And he takes a lot of, you know, slack in the media, you know, but he does that so his players can focus on the task at hand. And people are more concerned with what he's saying and what he's doing than really what, you know, in my instance, you know, having a rookie quarterback or having a young offense or having a defense that was trying to gel, you know, so that's the strength of Rex, and that's why his players love him, and that's why they play so hard for him.
Now, a lot's been said about the NFL with the movie Concussion coming out, mm-hmm. and players talking about it now. What are your thoughts on that? You have any feelings about that?
Well, I think really what the players were really upset about was the fact that they didn't give us all the information. You know, now rather you had the information, didn't have the information, you know, we want the right to choose. You should be able to choose if you want to risk, you know, the head trauma, the potential CTE, ALS, or the things that come as byproducts of head trauma. I think the movie Concussion just highlighted some of the events that led us to where we are today. I think the NFL has did a great job in trying to put the research in, and trying to be transparent with the players, you know, baseline testing, you know, being able to allow players to have the choice. Some guys have decided to step away. You think about guys like Patrick Peterson, Borland, you know, some guys have stepped away because, you know, they don't want to risk that. But, you know, being able to have a choice gives you peace of mind.
Well, thank you for coming down here, Nielsen Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram, and enjoy your day.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.